Morning, Father.
Good morning, Miss Betty. How are you doing?
I'm great, thanks. How are you?
Oh, it's nice to be back in the school. This is the primary three classroom. You know, it's nice to be here.
It's lovely.
But we miss them, don't we?
Miss them too. I had to put my warm jumper on this morning, Father, because the school, the building is cold.
Cold,
without
huh?
all the children. We need you back to make it lovely and warm.
We certainly do need you back. I'm not very keen on all doing all these video things. I always feel I look like a gerbil in one of these videos, you know.
Oh, I'm sure the boys and girls think you look great.
Anyways, it's nice to even get some contact. I'm going to really miss you. Yeah. I really do miss you. But even when I'm up in the house, I can hear you in the playground. It's nice to hear your voices and your fun and your laughter. Good to hear from you, so.
Absolutely, isn't it? All that joy that we're missing out on. And you know what? I miss all my hugs because I got lots of cuddles from the little ones too. Uh-huh. So maybe just now we could all give each other our own virtual hug.
Yeah.
Do our own hug. Because I do miss those hugs, boys and girls. I miss all of you. Miss all of you terribly. And I'm sure you're missing us too. But we're always thinking about you. And I hope you're thinking about us at St. Joseph's too.
We're thinking about you all the time. Look after you. Keep yourself safe. God bless.
God bless everyone. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.